That was weird. Normally that fucks you sideways. I apparently didn't get hit. I've seen this enemy in here before when I was playing with Nathaniel. We've never beat him once. I'm gonna give it a shot. I'm scared though, my heart's beating. That was him back there. Oh my god, I didn't know one of those guys was there. Shit. Whoa. Oh, he didn't take that much damage from that. Where's my backpack? Alright, oh my god, I couldn't be doing this fight worse than I am right now. I'm surprised I'm not taking more damage, to be honest. I had to get my shield. My shield was in the backpack. Whoa! Oh my god, this guy is way stronger than the other ones. God damn. That wasn't even the enemy I was talking about. Holy shit, dude. Although, I could have done that a lot better. I'm gonna leave this. Glad I got that guy out of the way. That's what I'm gonna do. I set some traps down to help me out. That was annoying. That could be super good. Looking at him back, that guy fucking makes my skin crawl. He's so fucking creepy. Alright, let's check this out. I found some wood, which is pretty unusual. Oh, I dropped iron scraps. Watch this. I'm gonna use the iron scraps. I'm gonna put them to use. Now two more. I think it is combat music. Alright, I'm using 5 spike traps because that's how fucking scary I am with this guy. My mana regen expired. I've got 2 shots then. Oh, I could drink one of those.
over there.
Oh, is he immune or did he just not get hit? Oh, ow. Okay, so that didn't really work out. Oh my god, what the fuck, he is fast. He didn't get set on fire. He must be fire resistant, which means my choice of Brad kind of sucks. Let's see if I can knock him down, maybe? Oh? Holy shit. I actually kicked his ass just now. I'm out of stamina. Oh no! Oh my god. Dude, get out of there. Oh my. Fuck, I'm just stun locked! No, the traps! Fuck! So, I may have gotten lucky, but basically the death that I got was, I woke up at the entrance. I want to see if my traps are still there. It looks like they are. He's still damaged too. Wow. I can't believe how lucky I got. It didn't teleport me away, it brought me at the start of the mine. And he's dead. And I sure was tilted, but now I'm feeling alright. But yeah, that's what'll happen in this game if you try to be brave. If you try to be brave, this game will just screw you. You think you've got it, and then you won't. This is not good. I'm on my way back. I set that aside, and what's this? It's snow. It's not good. I barely made it. Encumbered, cold, frostbitten.